We are introducing SunPlower Propeller, a wheel-based propeller for underwater drones. Conventional stern thrusters have small blades and actuators. They make large radius turns for maneuvering. They also need minimum vehicle velocity to make turns. Stern thrusters are noisy and slow to maneuver. With our disruptive wheel-based SunPlower propeller, a full 5 degrees of freedom is possible at very low RPM, generating upward thrust by pushing fluid down. On this spot, no need for long path. Generating down thrust by pushing fluid up. On this spot, no need for long path. Forward movement is possible just by changing the angle of the blades. Backward movement. Wheel propeller makes it possible at very low RPM. Pitching or changing the direction of the thrust is possible at 360 degrees by changing the blade angle. Roll on the spot is possible without any forward movement. Using differential thrust, sharp turns and on-the-spot U-turn is possible now. This saves lots of time and reduces battery usage. This wheel propulsion opens the possibility to recharge the batteries using flowing water. This is a game changer, as the endurance is not an issue at all. In summary, highly maneuverable low noise and high endurance are enabled by SunPlower Propulsor. Thank you for watching. See you soon.